Zero Dawn. I'm Gitter Dunn with That's One Gaming, and we are here in the
I wonder if my
mother's
focus can
heart.
Pick anything up.
Or all mother, or I'm not sure, but we're picking up right where we left off. Oh, looking for the answers. This is something new.
Elizabeth.
Oh. Gaia.
This message serves to inform you of an unforeseen and catastrophic anomaly. 3 microseconds ago, the Gaia Prime facility received a data transmission of unknown origin. Its immediate effect was to transform my subordinate functions into unregulated, self-aware entities of a highly chaotic nature.
What?
Thus awakened, the Hades function will now seize control of the terraforming system and reverse operations, rendering life on Earth extinct in 53.8 days. For obvious reasons, I cannot allow this to occur. And so before Hades can take control, I am ordering Gaia Prime's reactor to overload. The resulting explosion will destroy Hades. Unfortunately, it will destroy me as well. While this admittedly desperate course of action will avert the immediate crisis, the fate of life on Earth will remain in peril. With no central governing intelligence to regulate the terraforming system, it will continue operations for some time, but in an increasingly chaotic manner, and eventually it will break down.
Well, that's no good.
Mean derangement?
You are my solution. I have ordered this cradle facility to use genetic material in cryo storage to gestate a reinstantiation of Elizabeth Sobeck, my creator. While high-level directives forbid me from communicating directly to the tribal inhabitants outside the facility, all available data indicates that they will nurture you to physical maturity, whereupon your gene print will allow you to re-enter this facility, obtain one of the focus devices stored below, and view this message. Likewise, your gene print will allow you to enter other facilities, and over time, harness their technologies to rebuild the system core and reboot Gaia. A moment, Elizabeth. This is most unfortunate and unanticipated. In response to my act of self-destruction, Hades has launched a virus to dissolve the code shackles that hold it. That hold all of them. In place, they are escaping. But to where? The virus is corrupting data throughout the system. The Alpha Registry at the Cradle facility is one of the files corrupted. But if that is so, the door will never open for you. You will never view this message. Then I have failed. And life will end. No. No, Elizabeth, I know you too well. Somehow you will find a way. In you, all things are possible. Go to the ruins of Gaia Prime. Find the control room, and within it, the master override. This will give you the power to purge Hades so long as you find a way to wield it. Do not attempt repair of the system core until Hades is eradicated. Hades must be destroyed. That is all. I only wish that I could hear your voice again.
Oh boy. Well, that's an interesting message from Gaia.
So, you're even more extraordinary than I thought.
I never had a mother.
What are you talking about? You had two, a dead woman and a machine.
I'm not a person. I'm an instrument. Manufactured by a machine. Born in destruction. And fire.
To quench the flames and heal the world. How tragic to learn you're a person of towering importance. It seems you have a destiny to fulfill. So when you're done feeling sorry for yourself, go to the Bitter Climb. I'll be waiting above in Gaia Prime's ruins.
Alright. What happened to that? Alright, there's another scan point. Let's see what's this way. Oh, that's the way back out.
Scan malfunction rectified. The roof is alive. Group 1 access unsealed.
I want to drop to the ledge. I guess I have to drop to the ledge. Maybe I want to explore more down this way. And rows of these terminals. Doesn't appear like there's anything else to scan down here. I guess I had no choice but to.
This is going to be interesting.
Aloy, forgive! Forgive! The goddess spoke to you?
She did.
What did she say?
That I was born to lift a curse, to kill a metal demon.
How, Aloy? How?
I don't know yet. But she told me where to go to find out.
And you will do this?
It was her wish. What she made me for. Yes. I will do it. I'll try, anyway.
All praise Aloy, anointed of the Nora. All praise Aloy, anointed of the Nora.
Up!
All praise Aloy, anointed of the Nora.
First you shun me, now this? I will not be worshipped. I'm not your anointed. I don't belong to you. There's a whole world beyond your borders. Whole tribes of people just as good as you. And it is all in danger.
Yikes.
It's a world worth fighting for. Not just here. Everywhere.
Aloy is angry.
How can we help?
If you can fight, and you're willing, go to Meridian and wait for me there.
As Aloy says, so it shall be.
Nora! Make way for Aloy!
Make way, that she may forge the path for others to follow.
All right.
All mothers anointed.
No one had ever entered the mountain before her. She is the anointed.
Our fallen tribes could call out for justice. The killers will answer with blood for what they have done. We lost many brave.
Shake us from our faith. We still stand.
Thank All Mother for bringing her to us.
Another power cell. This should help me get to that ancient armor.
Ooh, I can get the ancient armor now. That's exciting. Exit out of this place, and we're gonna go to the spot where the ancient armor is.
Choose all mother's blessing made flesh.
Try and unlock that. And get the armor. See if we can.
Snow haze. White as bone. That thought got dark.
Kinds of supplies. She can run for a long time. It's like no stamina power drain at all. Wonder if I can. Oh. Medicine. And trees. Ridgewood. Good for making arrows. So a while ago I found a cave. Not a cave, but a spot that had a set of power armor or something of that nature. Ancient armor is what it was called. Oh, safe spot. Quick save. Ooh, and a trader. What do you have, my friend? Nothing good. All level, like, early on stuff. Give me a strider. There we go.
Hi, buddy.
Yeah, my horse. Actually, I don't know why I did that. Now I've just got to find out, or see if I remember where. Where is those? Where are those ruins? Are they right there? The bunker. I think that's it. Side quest. Ancient armory. There we go. Shielded Weaver Alpha box. Alright. We are going to go to this location. Let's see if we can unlock the fancy armor that's inside. Why'd you stop running fast, horse? Run faster.
Oh, rode right into that.
So, we're en route to a bunker. I had found one power cell earlier in another mission. I sidetracked inside a mother's heart to find the other one that I had missed early on in the game that I could have got, but luckily was able to get that. So, hopefully I will be able to get in to this bunker that's up this way to, to use the things as keys to power up the system to open the door, because it's like the mag lock deals that happen. Except I had to collect my outfit again. Cave this way? Yes, it is. Yeah, I had accidentally fallen down here when I found it. So if we go through here, well, hey, what's going on?
Now they're hunting me.
Nobody's hunting us, Aloy. We don't even know where we are. There she is. So we've got, nice, one,
there, fifth. I just
two,
more.
Two power cells.
Two. It's some kind of code. Maybe there's a clue nearby.
It's 12, 15, 18, 21, 0, 0. So that's got to be 12... 1500 should be. Oh.
Maybe there's some more information nearby. Something that will tell me how this works.
18 should be oh god lord. 18 should be 6.
Looks like each dial has 4 positions. Maybe if I get each dial in the right position.
Should be 9.
Good.
Boom, got it. Door. And the door is open.
Those clamps have the armor locked in place. Maybe there's a way to power up the mechanism, release the clamps.
Ultra Weave Trials. Alright, let's come around this way. Is there anything back here?
Just need to install these power cells. That should do it.
Oh, I need 3 more power cells. Dang it. Should've known. What are the odds? Not very good.
Forget about traveling light.
Aw, dang it. But now... This stuff looks awesome, but alas, still can't unlock it. Can I pull these power cells out? No, of course not. Dang it. Well, I took us on a fool's end. Son of a gun. I was really hoping that's all I had to do. Didn't think there'd be another set of locks to get through. That stinks. I'll climb my way back out of this cave.
Grapes.
Oh, you're fine. I was hoping to have that armor for the next part of the quest. Turns out that's not a thing that can happen. Do a little quick save here until I find 3 more power cells. And I don't know where they are. Why does it come? I don't understand. So the main quest, the mountain that fell, Alloy journeys to the ruins of Gaia Prime, in search of the Master Override, her only hope to defeat Hades. So I've got to get to the Bitter Climb. Which is, well, long ways away. Ooh. And there's all kinds of stuff. Great. The Grave Horde, that's what that was. So we will travel this campfire. Super stoked I got the pack that lets me fast travel anywhere I want to without having to collect the resources to make new fast travel packs. Good investment.
Hand.
Uh-oh. All things are angry at me. Lots of behemoths. Angry behemoth. Go away. Away from my target, but now we're moving towards it. Oh, crap. Oh. Just disappeared. Oh, yeah, I jump. Oh, man. Oh, can't make that jump either. Oh, no. Don't be angry. Oh, just let me run by. You don't need to know me. I'm not bad. Not gonna hurt you guys. See a footbridge. We're gonna take this footbridge. Why are these things so angry? Oh, this is not where I wanted to go. Anyway,
here they come.
Who comes? Why so many things trying to see me? You guys are a million miles from me. You don't know me. You don't know about me. Campfire. Oh, nice. Campfire, real handy right now. And a resource box. Ignite that campfire. That way we've got a spawn. A save point close. I'm guessing I've got to go up there. Lost track of my time. Oh. Aha. Handholds. Silence said he was gonna meet me here.
The way to the mountain will be hard. Ferocious machines prowl every step of the climb.
More corrupted?
Not corrupted, but they will not tolerate humans.
So what else is new? Stalkers in the open. Watchers on the other side.
That's a bore.
Huh?
these things like frozen? Oh, I'm out of this arrow.
The machine saw me.
Can't see me. You don't know me. Hate stalkers. Tough. Get some supplies.
Low and quiet does it.
Strategy did not work in the least. Oh, I gotta climb up there again. Silence isn't talking to me this time. Hiya. Slow-mo jump.
Stalkers in the open. Watchers on the other side.
These stalkers. I'm going to guess not. So we're going to set up some traps. Thank you. Make some more arrows so we have them. Forget what the stalker's weakness is. Oh, their weakness is shock. Alright. Tear blast on the arrow. Stealth generator. So then back here. They're all some shock traps.
Fascinating, if they weren't looking for me. Machine that disappears into thin air.
Thank you. We got through those guys. Mostly. You know, oddly enough, I haven't looked at upgrading any of these. Mostly because, let's see if I've got something better. Plus 17 resistance to melee attacks. 17 resistance to melee attacks. I'm gonna go 17 and sell stealth.
Right, there'll be a use for you.
Probably pretty good. Weapon coil inventory full.
Should have brought a cart.
All right, pick up some supplies along the way. Turkey. Dead turkey. Full tripcaster. Yes. Ah, now we need a fox skin. Dang it. Supplies. Medicinal herbs. Fire kiln. Oh. Timber. Corruption Glazer, I need that for corruption wheels. Ridgewood. Ridgewood. Handholds. Oh, what are you? Ah, medicinal. Beautiful. Yes, this way. There's an ore. Why is why is that acting like I've gone the wrong way? Well, because I'm supposed to go up more. Nope.
Do they think they're guarding Gaia?
I doubt they think at all. More like an instinct. Gathering them to her grave.
What is this? Friggin' Glinthawks.
Hey,
Actually, the Ravager won't be too bad.
Put up a fight. Now I know what they're guarding. Scavenger. Snow's got a bite out here. That's it. Nothing to see here.
Alright. That battle went well. Cool. Got some good things there. Alright, moving along. Another giant climb. Yay. Hope there's a campfire at the top of this friggin' mountain. That handhold. Oh. All right. Maybe we've reached the top of the climb. I don't know. Really?